SAP Predictive Analytics 2.0 is a new application that includes all the features that were previously in SAP InfiniteInsight and SAP Predictive Analysis. This enables you to access both guided and unguided analysis options in a single application. The application opens on a screen similar to the home screen of SAP InfiniteInsight. The Data Manager tab includes all the features that were previously available on the Explorer tab of SAP InfiniteInsight. The Automated Analytics area includes all the modeler, social, and recommendation features from SAP InfiniteInsight. The Expert Analytics tab enables you to launch the Expert Analytics interface, which contains all of the features that were previously included in SAP Predictive Analysis. In the Expert Analytics interface, you can now publish documents and stories to the SAP Business Intelligence platform and access them directly in BI Launchpad. Note that the BI platform must be version 4.1, SP5, or higher. The Expert Analytics interface has also added support for SAP Lumira Edge Server, which enables teams, departments, and small to medium businesses to create and share datasets without requiring SAP HANA or the SAP BI platform. You can now connect to an SAP BW system and download data for offline analysis. Both info providers and BEX queries, with or without variables, are supported. In SAP HANA Connected mode, three new HANA automated predictive library algorithms are available: HANA Auto Classification, HANA Auto Clustering, and HANA Auto Regression. Several enhancements have been made to the process of creating infographics. New templates have been added, and elements are automatically sized based on where they're placed on the page. You also have the option to display a grid to assist in the layout of your visualizations, and can overlap and group elements if desired. When creating a blank infographic page, you now have the option to choose between standard and widescreen modes and to add continuous scrolling to expand the page vertically. You can also automatically switch to continuous scrolling mode by dragging an object to the bottom of a blank infographic page. You can now create dynamic text using formulas, enabling text to be updated when the dataset is refreshed. You can now publish a story as a PDF using the Export as File option. You can specify the pages to publish and optionally include an appendix that specifies any dataset filters applied. New options also enable you to publish a dataset or story to the SAP BI platform. You now know the new features in SAP Predictive Analytics 2.0. For more SAP Business Intelligence tutorials, visit sap.com/learnbi.